One person is dead after a house fire in Manitowoc yesterday. The Manitowoc Police Department says that officers and firefighters responded to the fire on Wollmer Street shortly before 5 p.m. yesterday. After battling the fire, the body of a 52-year-old man was found inside the house. His name is not being released at this time. An investigation is underway.